that there was a political party that colluded with the Russians. There was a campaign that colluded with the Russians. There was a campaign that used information bought and paid for through the British spy, funneled back into the FBI. That's the Hillary Clinton campaign.
For all this and much more, sign up for Levin TV.